This is about exploring the science and techniques behind stretching for muscle growth. This informative guide is a must-have for anyone interested in discovering the benefits of stretch workouts and understanding the basics. Let's begin with stretching exercises and move our muscles. Tension during muscle stretching leads to the growth of muscle fibers. Hypertrophy, or muscle growth, is dependent on mechanical tension. Mechanical tension. How does mechanical tension affect muscle development? To increase muscle size, we need exercises that produce enough mechanical tension. This tension is supposed to be intense, but not harmful. Dynamic stretching. By performing dynamic stretching, you can prepare your muscles for the upcoming workout. It entails precise, repetitive actions that imitate the task you're about to undertake. Dynamic stretching benefits. Advantages of dynamic stretching include increased blood flow and improved flexibility. Add dynamic stretches such as arm circles, leg swings, and torso twists to your warm-up routine. These movements increase the range of motion, activating more muscle fibers and setting the stage for a great stretch workout. Stretching resistance. We can now move through some resistance in our stretch routines. Including more resistance in an activity can lead to greater gains in muscle strength and size. The resistance can be as simple as weights. Resistance bands are your own body weight. Resistance training and stretch workouts. Explanation of how resistance training enhances muscle growth during stretching. Holding dumbbells in your hands is an effective way to stretch your arms while standing. The stretch is made more intense, which also engages other muscles and promotes muscle growth. Slow and controlled movements. Slow and controlled movements are essential components of efficient stretch workouts. Performing rapid exercises may lead to decreased muscle tension and reduced growth. Slow and controlled movements. When you perform a stretch, take your time to move through the entire range of motion. This increases the time your muscles spend under tension, optimizing the workout for muscle growth. Remember, quality over quantity is key. PNF stretching. Overview of PNF stretching and its benefits. During a PNF stretch, you'll contract the muscle being stretched for a few seconds before relaxing into a deeper stretch. This contract-relax approach helps override the body's natural resistance to stretching, promoting increased flexibility and muscle growth. Targeting specific muscle groups. As you plan your stretch workout routine, it's essential to target specific muscle groups. This ensures balanced muscle development and helps you achieve a well-proportioned physique. Let's discuss some targeted stretches for different muscle groups. Targeted muscle group stretches. Examples of stretches for major muscle groups, including the chest, back, legs, and shoulders. To improve your chest muscles, try doing doorway chest stretches or other exercises. Stretching your back can be as simple as sitting or standing up. Tailor your stretch routine to suit you and your needs. Recovery and nutrition. Effective muscle growth isn't just about the workout itself, it's also about proper recovery and nutrition. Let's explore how these factors contribute to maximizing the benefits of your stretch workouts. Importance of rest, sleep, and proper nutrition for muscle growth. Make sure to get adequate rest between stretch workouts to allow your muscles to recover and grow. Prioritize sleep, as this is when your body repairs and builds muscle tissue. Additionally, fuel your body with a balanced diet rich in protein, carbohydrates, and healthy fats to support muscle growth. That's it. A detailed guide to stretch workouts for muscle growth. Consistency is essential. Stick to these workouts, stay committed, and watch your muscles grow. I love to hear your feedback on this content, so please subscribe for more fitness tips. Stay active and stretch out until next time.